begin tonight with breaking news in Philadelphia's Tacony section. Our cameras captured an explosion where a gas main ruptured, and right now two homes and a PGW truck are on fire. Fox 29's Chris O'Connor.